On Tuesday, Javed Akhtar filed a complaint against actor Kangana Ranaut in a local court for allegedly making defamatory and baseless comments against him. Later in the evening, Kangana Ranaut took to her Twitter handle to react to Shiv Sena MP Sanjay Raut's tweet highlighting that a defamation case has been filed against the actor by lyricist Javed Akhtar. Kangana in response wrote, "Ek thi sherni aur ek bhediyon ka jhund." Now, reacting to the news, Payal Ghosh came out in support of Kangana and wrote that a big issue is being made for her remarks. Payal wrote, "For intentionally or unintentionally made any remark is a big issue in this country, but see the hypocrisy. Rape accused roam freely." Meanwhile, Akhtar's complaint mentioned that Kangana had also claimed that he had threatened her to not speak about her alleged relationship with actor Hrithik Roshan. All these statements made by Ranaut have garnered views in lakhs and thus tarnished Akhtar's reputation.